needs a long weekend, we are off. So how do we compensate? There's way too much going on in the show.
It's a busy
during a break,
one today.
I can't keep track of it all.
It's a busy one. Kathleen Turner is here in a little while.
She's promoting the play High at Mervis Productions. She's only here for 5 days. It has been breaking box office records everywhere they go with this tour. So we're going to talk to her about that, as well as life romancing the stone in the throne of all things big screen and small screen. And speaking of, we continue that with the one and only Colin Mochrie, chef, comedian.
No, please,
yes,
sit down.
Host. What is this about you having extreme culinary skills and coming up with your own sandwich?
My wife hasn't cooked since 1990, so I've had to cook for her.
Have you seen his pictures in Loblaws?
Yeah, come on.
Have you seen his pictures in Loblaws?
Where's his picture?
They're all over.
Really?
Yeah, for D'Italiano, I'm sort of their spokesperson.
Apparently, I haven't been to a grocery store since 1990.
Come on, you've got to get up there.
I haven't seen it. Colin, so this is exciting. So it's called D'Italiano, and you're going to cook for us today.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't wait.
That's his apron.
Yeah. I'm that confident that I won't get messy, I dressed up.
Well, you would have worn white then if you were that confident.
I'm not that confident.
Also, because Kathleen Turner's here, we're going to play a fun game in her honor.
Yes.
And yes, Queen's a fan too, but is Colin Mochrie? Let's join him in the kitchen. What Mochrie mess is being made?
I can't believe
Colin, the culinary king, get it?
Yeah, I got
culinary.
It. Well, you're in a punny kind of mood today.
Closed captioning is brought to you.
Tell you the joy this man brings. I love when Colin Mochrie comes to visit.
Thanks,
and he's also mockering me because I'm not going to stop. You are the new culinary king, not culinary king. Who knew you had comedy and cooking in your bones?
I'm quite the catch.
You're a renaissance man.
I am.
So much so, you are making a layered sandwich and you actually cook at home all of the time.
My wife hasn't cooked since last century. 1990 was the last time she cooked.
You're not even kidding. And she's a very picky eater. She's allergic to fish.
Yeah.
Doesn't like the meat so much.
Yeah.
And your son is
my son just became a vegetarian because of his girlfriend.
Oh my gosh. So
it's like three different meals at every chance.
You're a short order chef.
Yeah.
So what are we going to make today?
We're going to make an Italian layered sandwich a la Mochrie.
I love.
You can add your name at the end, but I'm on television, so I use mine. So we start with the arugula pesto.
I'm going to assist. I will be your sous chef.
Just 2 cups of arugula. Yeah, just
so
throw
the whole
it in
thing.
There. Then some toasted pine nuts.
By the way, nothing goes better with arugula.